So I had this really great idea to help me study for my bio final. The only problem, I forgot to make it until after my exam yesterday. So in short, I'm probably screwed, and my grade's gonna suffer. But I can at least try to impress my teachers and peers by taking a song they think is trash and make it educational. The nucleus acts as the brain of all our little cells. You know what's inside that thingy? It holds all of our genetic makeup. So basically, if you'll be hot or pretty, it's all decided in this tiny thingy. All of our ribosomes are tiny particles of this thing science likes to call RNA. It's found throughout the cytoplasm. RNA. I bet you wanted me to go and say DNA. Chloroplasts are the organelles that capture energy from the sunlight and convert it into chemical energy in photosynthesis. Why I even need to know this? I'm not quite sure even. However, I do know the chemical formula. It's CO2 plus 6 H2O and light energy. And once the whole process finally done taking place, oh yeah, it turns into sugar. If you reverse this, you get the formula for cellular respiration. With that even is, to be honest, I'm not quite sure. So basically, if a plant lives or dies, it will eventually impact our lives. If all the plants are dead, we'll all be dead too, 'cause then we wouldn't have any oxygen. We would surely all be very dead. Oxygen. I bet you really wanted me to say DNA. The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Oh, please, did you really think that I would go this whole song without making that joke? The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. It takes all of your food and converts it into energy. Biology, la 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 la, la 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 la. Biology is very confusing, la 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 la, la 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 la. But it would really help if I had studied